Off to the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Bracken, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance.
You wanted a medal, didn't you?
I'm gonna die up there. You and your big mouth.
You okay?
I'm okay. We need to take out that flat gun.
Okay, I've got your back.
All right, we gotta get up there.
Don't look down, all right?
All right.
Just don't bloody look down. Get down!
We gotta get the flat gun.
This is madness.
German on this damn balloon's gonna hear you.
Thank you. That's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?